Hello, is anyone there?
Please help me. I just have...
Hello. Okay, I'm hanging up now.
Please don't hang up.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Please.
Ma'am, where are you?
I need help.
What is your location?
I don't know.
Can you tell me your location?
I don't know where I am.
You can't tell me your location.
No, I...
Do you see anything?
No,
can you tell me what you see?
No, it's dark out.
You can't see anything.
It's really dark.
You can't tell me where you are.
I'm on the highway.
I'm sending police to your GPS location address.
No, it's not my phone.
Your address is 555 Bear Road?
No, I don't know.
What's your address?
I don't know where I am.
You can't tell me your address.
I'm on the highway.
What are you calling for?
Please, I just...
What is your emergency?
These men, they're after me.
You can't tell me what your emergency is.
The men...
I'm hanging up now if you can't state your emergency. I can't send anybody. Okay.
Fucking great. I'm going to go to the next one.
Why didn't they listen to me? Why didn't they figure it out? Why didn't they listen to me? I tried to call for help. Why didn't they listen to me? Why didn't they figure it out? Why didn't they listen to me? When these men have done this before.
You didn't see the signs.
Suspect may be armed.
That were right in front of you.
APB notified.
You didn't bother to look.
White male mid-20s found dead at the scene.
At all the evidence here.
Appears a struggle had ensued.
Did you notice the rope?
Drug division called.
That was cut and bloodied.
Located in the upper Hillsdale neighborhood.
You didn't notice.
No other witnesses present.
The shit bucket I used.
Police are on the scene.
Did you even listen?
Crime occurred between hours.
Did you hear me scream?
Male victim's ID stolen along with other belongings. All units alerted for suspect on the run.
No. You never listen. You never pay any attention.
What you don't know can kill you. What you don't see can kill you. What you don't hear can kill you. What you turn your eyes away from can kill you. What you cover your ears for can kill you. When you turn your back, they'll kill you.
It'll never happen to me. That's what I thought. It'll never happen to you. That's what they said. It can't happen to me. That's what I believed. Until I found out the truth. Here. They never tell you what really happens. The person who ends up hurting you. It can be anyone you meet. And they look like anyone around you. What they don't tell you is that these people are capable of anything. Capable of hurting you. Capable of rape. Capable of killing you. That's what they never tell you. That it can happen to you. And that you will be next.
Kill them all. Kill all the rapists.
This porno shit. Look at that chick. Fucking hell, what's he doing to her? Oh man, that's messed up. I wouldn't even do that to my dog. Shit, man. Look at that. Look at what he's making her do. Is she even 18? No way. How is he? Oh my god, that's gotta be illegal. Shit. Did he just fucking... Oh shit. Man, I think he's gotta... Oh no. Oh no, man, that's messed up. Oh, no. That's... Oh my god. Oh my god, did he just... Fucking hell. Did he just put that online, man? That's gotta be a fucking crime, like... Did he just... Shit, should I call the police? Did he just fucking... Oh my god. He just killed him.
Stop watching that. Don't look at that. Stop giving these people money. Stop endorsing this violence. Stop watching that shit! Why is this happening? Why are they doing this? What the fuck do they get out of this? Why are you doing this to people? Stop doing this to people!
Yeah, I just saw something really disturbing online. I found this online. There was a video. It's porno. I don't know. I sent the link via email. I don't know who's doing this, but I think he actually, I think this person needs to be arrested. I don't know what happened, but, I just wanted to let you know. It's online, so if you follow the link, yeah, I don't know. I don't know who this person is. He just did something really bad. Yeah, he's on there. My parents are home. Yeah, let me get my mom.